It's discussion-based learning that encourages discovery over lecture. In order to make it successful, though, you have to learn to be comfortable being totally wrong. You also have to learn how to think out loud and build on other people's ideas. It's not just about contributing your ideas, but also about hearing everyone else's ideas and learning from them.